Good morning, everybody. Today it's the 8th of February, and that means it's match day for the Danish League. And I thought, let's take you along on this playing day and show you what I do in preparation for the match. So, as you can see, I'm still in bed and I just woke up. I'm gonna have to get ready soon because we have practice at 8:15, or I need to be in the hall at 8:15. So this morning I'm gonna have baked oatmeal instead of overnight oatmeal. So I'm gonna put these in the microwave and then eat them with some honey and some fruit. Baked pumpkin pie oatmeal. It's really nice, to be honest, with pumpkin puree, pumpkin spices. Yesterday I also baked a cake because it's Lino's birthday. Hey. Happy birthday. Okay, so it's snowing quite a bit. Finished practice. We have to wear a mask again inside because they are actually building a vaccination center in one of the sports hall here in the, at the center. Oof! I'm walking back now to the rooms and I have physio in one of the rooms because we can't use the normal physio place in the hall, so we use one of the rooms of the sports hotel. I have the key and I have to open it because I'm the first one, so that's nice to have some physio treatment before the match. It's getting cold here. Hello, it's Christina, and she brought flags for Lino's birthday. And today I would like to have my legs a little bit loosened up. Okay. And my back would be nice.
We'll manage. You two can make a cute couple over there.
Hi, teammate.
Hello, hello.
Looks like a cute couple, yeah. Hold hands. Are you ready for today, the team match, Kella?
Always. Should we take this for the mascot?
Oh yeah, maybe.
For the team match. Yeah, yeah, we can have it on the audience. The colorful person.
Yeah, exactly.
The only person allowed.
Person. Yeah, allowed. Yeah.
little song we got.
Chickens are going back. No
matter what the obstacle, no matter what the test.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
He'll help you.
Protection.
Okay, so we are at in Greve right now. Brought the cake for the birthday boy. Oh shoot, I need to put on my mask. No. Hello birthday boy.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
Cold. It's very cold today. Maybe I'm just getting older.
Old.
Or yeah, it feels very cold today.
You know, you are closer to 60 than your birth. So
This is the time when I say to people, age is only a number, because I'm getting old.
And how old did you get today?
You should never ask that.
Okay, can we please get in? It's cold.
It's fresh air. Baby, it's cold outside.
There goes the food. Peter, what we're having for our food?
No idea.
No idea. What's your guess? Your best guess? Lasagna. Ooh, that would be nice, yeah? And this is the club room, home-ish kitchen and all. Some nice artwork. Let's see. Drum roll.
Lasagna.
Ooh. So Peter was right.
It's always like a
Let's see how many Kelly has.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still two. Only two. Both mixes, I think they won in three sets, yeah. So hopefully Lino will take the win in the singles as well. So let's go play. Yeah, find me on YouTube, yeah? Are we not supposed to sing a Danish birthday song for Lino?
You can also do it in English. Oh. Sing it in Danish?
Yeah.
It's gonna be hard.
I dag er Linos fødselsdag. Wah, wah, wah. Han sikrer sig en gave, for så han har ønsket sig i år. Med dejlig chokolade og kære til.
Talk. Hurra! Woohoo! Lino, 30 years old.
30.
Good morning, Peter.
morning.
Godmorgen.
Godmorgen fra Roskilde.
Yeah, we are in Roskilde. Næste station, Roskilde. Yeah, it's the day after the team match in Gentofte. We won with 5-4. which means that we are staying in the league because we, how to say that? We were in the danger zone, sort of. Anyways, so yeah, we don't have to play another match to stay, you know, fight for a spot to stay in the league. Sharp.
Yes.
Yeah. so we managed to stay in the league, which is a really good thing, right?
Yes.
So this morning we had to wake up quite early to bring Kelle to the testing center in Roskilde, and then we need to bring him to the airport in Copenhagen. And then we need to get tested in Herlev, which is not too far from there, so that we can get the results back today, and then we are able to train tomorrow with the group in Holbæk again, because otherwise, yeah, we are isolated again and then we cannot train. Why is this camera not sharp? yeah, so we gotta do that, and then the rest of the day we... we can actually train, but after the group again. So that's what we're gonna do. And then after that...
Time for a nap.
Time for a nap, yeah, I'm so tired.
Yeah, training, time for a nap.
Okay, well, I don't think we can film at the testing center, so there's not much left to film today. So thank you for watching this vlog. Hope you liked it. Like, subscribe. Follow Lino at Lino underscore
789
for more content, and he's really good at making content, starting to be a whole content creator. Okay, Peter, you want to say something to end the vlog?
See you guys next year.
Vi ses i neste
season.
Okay. I was gonna say choose, but that's German. Okay, doei, we see.